Today we are going to discuss income categories in 17 Hats. Creating income categories will allow you to track which revenue streams are performing the best in your business. This gives you great visibility into which services your clients are loving and which might need to be retooled. What is a revenue stream? Revenue streams are just the various sources, via product or service types, that bring money into your business. For example, dog walking is one revenue stream and dog training is another. Start by navigating to your account settings via the gear icon in the top right corner of your screen. Then, you will click on the bookkeeping option in the account settings menu towards the bottom. You can add your bank accounts, but today we are focusing on transaction categories. Transaction categories are broken into groups. For example, you have income categories. You can also have expense categories. You can have transfer categories. But today we are focusing on our income categories. We recommend using a naming convention throughout 17 Hats. You can see that we title all of our income categories with the revenue stream first, for example, dog walking or spa service. Then we add details such as a la carte or packages. We also have tips and gift cards as categories. Today we are adding a category for a new service we are offering, packages for our puppy play sessions. Previously, we only had a la carte puppy play sessions, but now we are offering packages, so we need to create a new income category for that. Start by clicking the Add Category button on the right in the same line as your income header. A window will pop up and you will enter a name for your new income category. Using our naming convention, we start with puppy playdate and then add packages. The type of category is income, and this is a sales IRS category. Next, you'll click Save. Now we need to add our new service, the puppy play session package. Click on Products and Services on the left. You can see that we are using our naming convention here as well. Each product and service starts with the revenue stream. For example, gift card. We also have puppy play session. This keeps everything neat and tidy. Now click Add Product or Service in the top right corner. When the window pops up, add an internal name, and a display name and a description. Next, add the prices of your new item and add tax if it applies. Most importantly, now choose the proper income category. You can start by typing the first letters of any income category, and 17 Hats will narrow the search results for you. Next, choose your additional options or to start a workflow, and then click Save. Products and services are now searchable in 17 Hats. Start typing the name of any product and service, and 17 Hats will narrow the results for you. Next, we are going to send an invoice for our brand new package service to a client who wants to purchase the package today. Start by searching for your client name in the top right corner of the screen. Click the name to open the project. Next, click Create New and choose Invoice. Start by clicking Add Item on the right and begin typing the name of the new service that you've created. Select that service and then note that your new income category also auto-populates. Hit Save and then you will add a display name. Next, save your invoice and then click Send Invoice and choose your email template. Click Send Now. We are going to say that this client has already given us a check for this package, so we will record a payment manually. Enter all the information and hit Apply. The invoice has been marked as paid. Income categories become very important when you are evaluating your sales at the end of the month, quarter, or year. To show you how income categories can help you determine what is working best in your business, let's take a look at bookkeeping in 17 Hats. Click on Bookkeeping in the left rail of the platform. Now click on Reports in the top right corner and choose Profit and Loss. The platform will default to showing you the current month to date. Here you can see your total income broken out by income category. We have made the most money on spa service packages. and only a little bit of money on spa service a la carte items. Here you can see our puppy playdate packages sales. If you click on the income category, you can see each purchase that was made under the category. For our spa packages, we had 3 sales for $1,000 each. If I navigate to our quick select buttons and choose year to date, I can begin really evaluating which revenue streams are bringing the most into my business. Clearly, our spa service packages are bringing in the most revenue, but I can see that dog walking upgrades haven't been as popular. So maybe I need to evaluate the product and decide if I want to change it up or continue offering it at all. Already, we have sold more in puppy playdate packages than in gift cards, so perhaps we need to put some marketing efforts into our gift cards in the coming months. Clearly, defining your revenue streams and creating income categories around those revenue streams gives you incredible insight into your most popular products and services, allowing you to best focus your time and efforts to really grow your business.